This is a super secret stream, as I don't normally stream on Mondays, but I'm trying to set up alert systems for Discord, and I need to test them. I also want to play around with, well, you'll see. I believe there's something else I need to do. Oh, right. I remember. Oh, jeez. Handy glance. Thank you for doing the thing. With Twitch Prime, no less. Good to have you. Welcome. Andy, while in work, what is your occupation, if I may ask? Hopefully it's not operating heavy machinery. Also, how's the volume? Is it, I'm using something different, so I can't exactly tell. Heart surgeon, yeah, it makes sense. I need those of you just arriving. Let's do something really quickly. We're going to have some fun. By that, I mean, see how that goes. Huh. Wonder where this came from. Gave me the action replay, the emulator gods. Just gonna. No, not that. There we go. Just gonna. All better. That is incorrect, Your Majesty. Actually, I need to load this with buckshot. There we go. Do I wanna, you know what, I'll let it rock. Oh, hi. Not yet. Hell of a weapon, you have no idea. Actually, I have no idea, to be honest. I've yet to actually use the thing. I spent like 3 hours getting the emulator nonsense to work. My car, I have to get ready first. Am I not ready? Am I not prepared? I don't think I'm gonna need this. I'll hang on to it for now, I suppose. Thank you, Savina, for the 15 bits. What we make do with that, or with what you can give, that is more than enough, thank you. It sounds like a terrible idea, Your Majesty. I don't want to know. It sounds too dangerous. MP. Oh, recovery 3. I didn't know that was there. Or if I did, I've forgotten. Now, let's see, what else can I do? This is on emulator. In order to get this nonsense, instead of spending however many hours going through the game multiple times to get S rank, or to do L rank, in order to buy the stupid Gunblade, I just decided to emulate it. Because I've already beaten it on original hardware, on PS3. I own the game, so I have exactly zero remorse and guilt. Look at that BP. Yep, it is intense. I can do more. I don't know if I want to, though. I think all I'm going to do is use an absurd amount of BP so I can keep myself stocked on shells. But I won't use experience. I'll just use BP and treat this as kind of a challenge run to only use the Gunblade as actually. There will be a point in time when I can't use. Oh god, that's gonna be rough. I'm gonna have to do a bit of research when that time rolls around. Because there are a couple of instances where you have to shoot things. Lots of break limits, it's gonna happen. Also, Allie, 14 months. Thank you. And welcome back. Dynamic angle. It's so smooth. Special Agent Iabrea with the FBI Mist Unit. Yes, yes. Clear for entry. Right in. Situation. Situation is out of control. Well enough. Slicer, how are you? Let me go. Actually, is there anything I can grab here? I forget. I did not have access to magazines when I was younger, Sam Witwicky. Someone else gave me the name because I sound like him. Blade Steel. I'm sorry, Blade Steezy Freezy. Blade Steel. And I just sort of went with it. Yes, yes. Thank you. That is all right, Slicer. I'm just glad to have you at home. Get out of here. That's something. Go to the Monster Hunter World. Yeah, is it going to be on PC? Thought it was only going to be PS4. Where's that stupid card? Does anyone know where the black card is in this? Because I don't. An emergency exit. Search your roof first. Magazine. No. I don't think there was anything worth anything in the kinds of, well, not anything for those purposes and those magazines. It's going to be on PC at a later date. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wander around the church, the next scene, the roof garden. Do I have Rocket League for both systems? I don't. I don't know if that was directed at me. She absolutely has a Gunblade. You're going to see Gunblade on Gunblade action in a moment. Yes, yes. I hope you don't, or you all don't mind if I sort of skip through the dialogue this time around, as I have already done the thing. I don't know, I'm...
Freeze.
Don't shoot FBI. My... I feel as if getting it on PS4 would be the... Well, I don't know. That's a tough call. Because it seems like a console game. How much better of a character I is compared to Squall. I like Squall. He's a shit, but I think he's alright as far as protagonists go. I didn't get the feeling that he was nearly as angsty as people let on. Like, Cloud is leagues ahead of him, I think. Cloud is also alright. Yes, thank you. Josh McKay, 8 months. A secret stream indeed. Welcome back. Thank you. I don't need these. My gunblade only fires buckshot, because that makes sense. God. It's so weird. Thinking back to how uncomfortable with controls I was initially. Think he's alright? That happened. Everything's going to be okay. Watch out. They're not what they seem. Boy, is this... I'm gonna have to buy a bunch of healing items. I think that's what I'm going to wind up doing. Cause this is gonna be rough. Buy it on PS4 for now. My thing with that though is there are always gonna be the people who I'll want to play. Why do I not remember? No, I remember this music. This is a good track. But the people who I'll want to play with who will decide that, well, they either don't have a PS4 or they will be stubborn and only get it on PC. Chick-fil-A or Wendy's? Chick-fil-A. Wendy's is good, but Chick-fil-A is delicious. I am replaying the second game. You'll see why, Zanga, if you haven't already. Gonna ruin that sweater, and I'm not happy about it. Don't worry about it, Clavier. Annika. Just woke up, so I don't have anything creative to say. Let me snake and thanks for the streams, lesson 3. Welcome back, Annika. I love to serve. Thank you. So how's it going? Has my stream schedule mutated? Not really. I just wanted to mess around with this. Did you bite me? Oh my god. I feel bad. Do I have a weapon that one-shots everything? Apparently, I didn't know this thing was that powerful. Both are good games, Annika. Is this New Game Plus or something? Basically, I played through the game on stream. I finished it. When was that? Was it Saturday morning? I think it was Saturday morning. And this game has a bunch of unlockable weapons, one of them being this Gunblade here, and it's obscene. Philosopher, thank you. You're far too kind. Oh, you sorry fools. Spray can. My favorite. Where are you? pepper spray. I'm gonna wait to heal. What I am going to do, though, is add... exchange... that for now. Going bowling for the first time today. Don't die. Take care, caged. Don't die as well. What did I get? I got the implant, right? Shit. Still not good with it. Never mind. I just need it. He exploded. And, you know, alright. Just. I can range with it. It's something. This poor guy. You have anything that I can steal? You do. That's not a med kit. I know what a med kit looks like. Thank you, Philosopher Extra, for the gun sword. I will put it to good use. Slicer has a point. Where in the hell? Majesty, 28 months. That is... wait, no, you are not... a month ago, you would have had to pick a name. But now... it's locked from that side. Without having children, are you... see, I disagree. I thought Cloud was extremely angsty and... they won't... for all the way up to like somewhere in Disc 2, I would say he was pretty angsty. Like noticeably angsty. And then yeah, he, like there was development there-ish, and he got over it, but still, it's 2 out of 3 discs. And the third disc is extremely short. But I do agree that having children was worse. Call for backup. That's right. I was saying when I skipped the text and I didn't remember. Having children, Cloud, made him straight up lose development. How so? More aloof and uninterested in the first disc and mourning in the second. Fair. There's so much hell to get somewhere only to fall back on old habits. Which habits exactly did he fall back on? I felt as if there was a personality shift for sure. Like, he definitely seemed like a different character. Well, not a different character, but like he had changed, but I don't know if I would say he regressed. Look at all that BP, yeah. That's not to say I like what they did with him. Well, I don't want to feel Persona. See, I didn't really get that. It wasn't about that. Like, Cloud at that point was protecting everyone else because I didn't want to, see, or them to see what he was going through with the geostigma. That's not this, to me, that's completely separate from the kind of person he was. How'd we get that much BP? Cheat engine, basically. This playthrough is a Gunblade run. That's all. Miss. Remaster of this game to look modern. Yeah, I'd play it. This thing is silly. Granted, it doesn't do too much damage. Like, the M93R does comparable base damage, I think. In terms of, like, the burst. I wonder if I can sequence break. Because I could technically give myself all the key items and get the other key right now. Part of me wants to. What? Very dark. What's that? It's all very dark. I agree with that analysis. And I'm not saying I agree with why he did it, but it pushing people away for different reasons. Like, it's a distinction that I feel is necessary to make. Because at that point he had an understanding of who he was, and more importantly, who the people around him were to him. It also seemed like he wanted, like in at the beginning of FF7, he was very much foolhardy. And like he was, well, there's the whole Zack thing, but he was a mercenary. He was ex-soldier. As far as he was concerned. So he was willing to fight. By Advent Children, he was not. He was done. was that always available? I guess so. Yeah, I definitely agree that Cloud's behavior wasn't exactly healthy. But that's still, like, liking the development to me is not quite the same as appreciating that development occurred. And to me, it was significantly distinct, the two. Even if the behavior isn't understood, well, I mean, I don't necessarily empathize with it, but I understand it. What did I just get? Open the cafeteria. What did I just do? I did the... Isn't there another... Something by the fountain. I'm not really paying attention to the game. I came through that door. That leads back up there. I unlocked that. Oh, wait, I did the elevator. Or the escalator. So I should have gone through the other one. Right? Yeah. Buddy Polanski, how's it going? I think about characters, especially characters in RPGs. Half the time I don't really agree with them. But if they... If their development isn't static and it's understandable, I'm on board. Mags on legs. Weapon seems fair and well balanced. It is supposed to be the ultimate reward for getting the highest rank. I will take your armor. Just took it right off his corpse. That's the kind of guy I am. It's decent. Let's do... No, shit. It's not what I wanted at all. Made a huge mistake. Sure. Feather. Damn it, Wrath. Get out of here. Also, thank you. God, that's loud. pork and Gunblade cut tomatoes. The best you know. Hello. It's so silly. It's the most silly. How do you get the Gunblade? You have to... There are two ways. The most arduous way is to play the game multiple times and get an S rank. And it is the reward for doing so. Or rather, you're allowed to purchase it, I believe, for an absurd amount of BP. Like, you unlock it for purchase in your next playthrough, if you get an S rank. Then there's the option of getting the medicine wheel, unlocking that. Well, if you get an L rank, you can unlock the medicine wheel for purchase just the same. And if you purchase that before Dryfield, rather at some point during your run in Dryfield or before, so long as it's before the number 9 fight in Dryfield, and you get the medicine wheel, equip it, fight him, he drops it. That, I believe, is the easier way. But it's still rough. 10k BP, yeah. It's a lot. For that time, specifically. Although, I believe your stuff carries over, doesn't it? So it's not a big deal, I guess. Yeah, I believe your experience and BP carries. It's doing something. I mean, sure. Well, I was... yes, that is true. Silent. So is this thing the infinite rocket launcher? It's more of, I would say it's more of like the hand cannon in RE4. I'll take it, I guess. I'm not gonna use it, but I'll take it. Freeze, federal agent. Imagine... God. Imagine Dana Scully with a Gunblade. You know, the hand cannon was a good time. Hello, Torque Lord. No go. Everyone's. Wait. Oh, in the field. I thought that said in dry field for a second. I was very confused. So after this is when I can get the card? It was that Joker. He was a jerk. There was that thing. There was... You won't. It's Nagida. This don't be a problem, sir. Number 9, what would you hear? I hate that this was glossed over, because that's clearly a SWAT guy. Howdy, Coco. I'm curious to see what they're going to do with Cloud in the remake. Excuse me? Listen, Caterpie. Oh god, don't you string shot me. Oh, there it is, right there. I see it. God, yeah, that is so easy to miss. Is that a shotgun sword? Correct. It is a Gunblade. It's exactly what it says on the tin. I believe they're changing the story somewhat. I would expect they're making it more palatable. There are a lot of... Let me target the... Stop that. This is silly. I know they are making changes. I wonder if they're going... I hope they... retcon having children. I hope they make things make more sense in terms of the way they work. You know, the dialogue, I played it recently. The dialogue didn't hold up for me, which was a shame because it's still my favorite Final Fantasy, but the dialogue just... Don't you hit me. Thank you for understanding. I have no regrets. I don't need that to know how to rock. Stream froze, is that correct? Shit. You're a fast one. Never mind. Hey guys. Oh, I only hit one. I'm upset. I like what they did with Zack, and Crisis Core is a very good game. I really enjoy Crisis Core. But I like the idea of the game being supplementary as opposed to... Well, they change things. They change the way things happen in the canon in Crisis Core. Things that aren't mentioned in FF7. That bothers me. I like the idea of Crisis Core revealing that stuff. But I wish there were more allusions to it. Like, I wish they couldn't have done so because they didn't exactly conceive Crisis Core beforehand. But isn't there... I guess not yet, huh? Excuse me? Everybody gets shot. Is this the start of the game? Yes. Got Sephiroth squats. You know, I played through this fairly twice. So I'm okay with using this to mess around. This is just a relaxing murder run. There's so many enemies. Enemies everywhere. I killed Father Kyle. Hello. Thank you, Hayase. 29 months. Oh god, he's right there. You missed. Grenade rounds. Adorable. I will take it. Actually, I think I have to give it back anyway, don't I? Shouldn't have taken it. Betsy. Out of all the characters that they've changed over the course of the series' canon, the changes to Sephiroth to me have been the most jarring. Oh god! Most jarring. Although they are also probably the changes that I appreciate the most. I really enjoy his personality in the subsequent games. I don't remember where I'm going. What did I just do? The garden, right? Yeah, so through there and then the bridge. Bats. Bats. I just crit a bat for 1300 damage, and I have no regrets. That was absolutely a Mass Effect reference. Thinking about playing the game to mission, then I don't recall what those are. Can anyone answer that? Because I don't remember. God, I should play Crisis Core. I missed. Actually, how am I on? Yeah, I was afraid of that. One of us is going to get the business. One of us is going to get the business. Angle it. It was you. How many more rounds do I have? I think I'm good. Saw a video on YouTube when a streamer ran into to streamers you hate for doing you wrong. I mean, you do you. If you feel that is necessary, by all means. Code for that is. I'm going to assume it's by the board. Don't fuck with me. Interchannel drama, then I would refrain. That's the case. I did that right. These are mom jeans. Are the 999 series before? I don't think so. Crisis Core would be a good game to stream. I can see it. Well, I don't know. I don't. Maybe. I think it could work if you can. Killing. It's closed. Someone activated the emergency lockout. I would take that anyway. An interest in bombs. This might be a rough fight. Do I have any others? I do. I don't even have any MP, right? Or rather any. I guess I had that. my goodness. Oh my goodness. Energy shot plus Gunblade. I'm doing it. A Discord movie night. I would need to look into the logistics of that. Your nickname is Rogue due to people mispronouncing your name. They pronounce Rogue Wolf. I don't follow. Did I save? I didn't. Is that involving subs only? I don't typically do sub only things. I'm going to cut you bunches. Real icy. The room will be a masterpiece. Are you? QA time, huh? I'm a hunter just like you. I don't care. I mean, you had health. That he had that much health anyway is kind of absurd, though. Pretty good for a fed. Soren. I appreciate it. I'll drop it. We were standing right there. Yes, yes. Battle Royale. I need to watch that. School students of the 90s. Also in Japan, if memory serves. Okay, but why did everything explode? There were bombs planted in the building and that guy blew it up. UFO hunter? I want to go to dry field. Search warrant. Look at this photograph. Fighting any giant cactus creatures. It was Korea? I see. Tasty news for me. That was something about that implant he found. Your transmitter, state of the art. Shape-changing creatures. Get out of here. Does he have elf ears? He is Orlando Bloom. Show me the ammunition. Can you actually kill cactars? I don't think so. I would like to resist paralysis. I don't like paralysis. Did my health reset? How do you mean? Three attachments, so I'm not gonna bother. Oh, it did, yeah, because I had armor that I no longer have. Don't I have enough BP to buy it all? I do, but I don't know which I'm gonna actually use. I guess I'll use. I like the MP regen. And the bonus, well, I'll do it, because it has more slots. No, get out of here. Show me the Gunblade. They also took my remaining shit after I spent money for it. That's upsetting. Unless they put it in my truck. They probably put it in my truck. Yeah, they did. Alright, good. Move, move. Move, move. Oh, jeez. I have two of them now. I have three of them now. Why do I have three of them? Why is this happening? I'm very confused. Why are there so many Gunblades? Heidi Thermidor. Get out of here. But why can't I move that? I'll put that on, I guess. Get out of my life, Tanfa. Show me the penicillin. that for now, I guess. I mean, I should probably pop that. I'll wait, though. Should be fine. Actually, I think I want to save the ringers. Shit. It's fine. Just because I'm never going to use it if I don't. Streaming too early. Belly, look at what I'm holding. But the buckshot I bought wasn't SWAT. Same fashion. I'd like to see FF8. I didn't care for FF9. Is it just going to multiply gun blades every time? I hope so. I want to treat it like a plant where I just sort of set it down and maybe water it every now and then and watch it go. I think I'm ready. Am I not ready? Oh, I have guns. Are they making me buy something? Sure. Stripe, but also with a gun. It's Squall's Gunblade, so, I mean. Be closer to Squall than anything. I and her mom jeans. Shoot Gunblades out of a Gunblade, you're a genius. Too short to be Squall, that's fair. Yes, yes. Quick recap of what's happened so far. There was a neomitochondria creature outbreak at Acropolis Tower. I forget what Acropolis Tower is, but it's a building of some kind. I believe it was a tourist attraction, like mall and other things up there. Like, there was a restaurant up there. So, Special Agent Iabrea was sent in to investigate and deal with it. And the tower was very promptly destroyed by a man in some kind of a suit, wielded a blade, and he put bombs everywhere. We escaped by the skin of our teeth. Also gun blades. What happened to my assault armor? Where'd it go? Can you be Zoro with 3 gun blades? You're a genius. I need to get rid of the M4. Or was that a... What? It keeps happening. This is genuinely concerning. This makes me uncomfortable. Something doesn't add up. All right, so... So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. No, it's all there. Howdy, dysferia. Right metal supplements. True. Divine punishment for my mitochondria. Excuse me? Excuse me? Hi. Get up. Never mind. Upset that he hit me. That won't do. I guess. Bother me. Okay, good. Why am I here? Good luck, high skill. Over with. Cease. There were so many bats. Let's shift into turbo. Oh my god. I'm thinking up many combos right now. I don't have enough for that. Well, balanced, you haven't seen the half of it. Cold shower. Oh, jeez. What was that noise? technically it's new game. But I cheat engined in the Gunblade. It would be new game plus if I had gotten it regularly. It doesn't really make a difference when it's all said and done, I don't think. That is absurd. Like cold showers, I see. Side first. Can't say anything about cheating since cheated through the policy. Do you have a game shark? I've played through this already, so it's not as if it. Like, I played through it twice. Legit, so it. I don't really have any qualms with it. Just gonna leave it up. Giant thing of wine, like a big jug. Good. Who's there? What are you doing in my garage? Don't shoot, I'm a human. Sorry about that, babe. Hold on. Fine, jeez. FF10. Why's that? It's the wrong game. I don't think so. I welcome all challengers. Okay, not these challengers. Wrong challengers. Actually, you'll do. Optic blast. You have made a grievous error. Wait, what? Is that what I wanted? I wanted to heal. Oh wait, I have to do it from the other menu. Alive. Never mind. 26. Oh god, there's another. You mother. What have we learned? 2700. 2700 damage. Excuse me. lady was just a torso. Her wraps around your heel, and that would be awful. My only misgiving about this thing is that I can't use it on Eve. Because I can't hit her. Technically, you can use it on Eve. How's that? Can you actually reach her? I guess you could use the shotgun portion. But that does pitiful damage. The illusion Eve, yeah, she does get in melee range. That's fair. But that can't kill her, right? Like, even if you... Does she even spawn more than one? I've only had her spawn the one. Oh god, this is gonna suck. Asshole. You're an asshole. Just go under the fence? Yeah, I don't know. Bothered me too. Sure. appear so. Madigan. See the whole town from here. It's a piece of shit. The day you get a new computer. You also have Thank you, Zanga. I versus the world, Gunblade Edition. Accurate. I thought he had some kind of howdy elf. How's it going? Damn it. Really? That's your answer. Shit. Hello. Sure. Dream Daddy. Why does that sound familiar? What is that? Stop it. Cease. Gonna get you. I don't know if it's a PSP game, and I don't know if there's an emulator for it. I don't know, there probably is. But my PSP doesn't, isn't there good old-fashioned cola around here? Good old-fashioned cola. But now I have a physical copy, and I don't have a PSP that can stream. I date Goth Dad. Who is Goth Dad? So you play a hot dad dating other. Oh dear. It looks wholesome. I see.